Bester! Goal! Fantastic!
Say our sharp very wizard Papetu, thank you for tuning in to Strati Stories. And if you're a first time viewer of the channel, please make sure you smash that subscribe button, turn the notification bell, leave your thought comment down below the section. And if you're a returning subscriber, shout out to you, man, for showing the channel Rato, because Rato never left the building. On this one today, we got you why Themba Zwane is irreplaceable for Bafana Bafana. Themba Zwane has never been the type of player to talk a lot whenever he must address the media. As part of his duties as captain, he is reserved and keeps most of his responses to 3 or 4 sentences. It's not because he does not like the media. The Mamelodi Sundowns midfielder prefers to do his talking on the pitch, and the boy, his performances have made enough noise to make him one of the most appreciated stars in the PSL era. When he was introduced to the media after Sundowns signed him from amateur side MT Tigers in 2011, a lot of the attention was on Teko Modise. Was unveiled on the same day at a press conference at Torklop. Today, more than a decade later, Zwane is mentioned in the same breath as Teko Modise and other Sundowns greats such as Surprise Moruri, Daniel Mudau and Roger Fetumba. It took a loan spell at Mpumalanga Black Aces between 2013 and 2024 for Zwane to properly introduce himself to the South African football, with the late Clive Barker comparing him to Dr. Khumalo. When he returned to Sundowns in 2014, the journey of Themba Zwane, one of the finest success stories in the PSL history, began. In his time as Sundowns, the 35-year-old, popularly known as Mshishi, has won 8 league titles and a total knockout telecom knockout competition trophies and offer in the domestic game. On the continent, Zwane has 3 titles: CAF Championship League, the CAF Super Cup, as well as African Football League, an honor only he and Dennis Onyango hold. And after some seasons of falling short, Zwane finally got his hands on the PSL Footballer of the Season award, leading Sundowns to the title in 2019-2020 campaign. His consistency has been hard to ignore over the years, and someone who can attest to this is Bafana Bafana coach Hugh Pros. Initially, Pros was not interested in including Zwane in the squad, but he had to swallow his pride and admit that he could no longer leave the player out. Now Pros finds it difficult to leave Zwane out of his starting lineup, often wonders who will replace the midfielder in future. The experienced player is now just 3 caps away from reaching 50 appearances for the national team. Before the start of the new season, Sundowns extended Zwane's contract by 1 year, which this could be his final campaign with the Tswane Giants. But knowing how hard he works behind the scenes, there is a good chance that Sundowns will keep him beyond the end of the season. From your boy Isaac Why So Nice, please let me know what you think about this news down below the comment section. Umtarwe Chumba, how am I?